Okay, so I took some Tamiya tape and tried to make some seat belt looking items. Did some hand painting on some details, some of the markings, the placards, ejection handles and whatnot. Just needs a coat of flat to blend in all the super glue marks, and then it will be ready to install in the cockpit.